Well, our official position is that we have, since learning of Madame Rose Kabuye's arrest, we ensured that we protested the normal protocol. We protested to the German government. Yesterday we called in the German ambassador, and indeed we protested to him, and we expressed our shock and disappointment at the fact that Rose had been, the chief of protocol had been arrested when she's on diplomatic duty, when she has a diplomatic passport, and when she has diplomatic immunity accorded to people who are on functional duties that are related to diplomatic work.